Geneva, it's very homey and very loving. I like it a lot.
It's a really international city. It's on the world map. However, it's also small and compact, and it's like full of like influential people. You have amazing connections.
It was really cool that in our classroom we had so many different nationalities. The best part about it is when you're like sitting in class and you get to like hear different points of views of like one topic. So you learn way more than you even expected to learn, and it actually becomes more interesting because it opens up things for like debate and other questions pop up from it. It's really fun.
That's one of the USPs of EU, I would say, is the fact that we have like small classroom sizes, but even though they're small, they're filled with like diverse individuals from various countries. So you just get to like know everyone and all of that.